Hey, I'm Dayla from the Rebel Crew, and today I will be teaching you guys how to make a parfait with Rebel crumbles. First, we start off with our original Apple Delight crumbles, and we break it off into pieces as our first layer. Next, our yogurt. I think it's best to cover all the crumbles, and then half of our blueberries. And half of our raspberries. And then we do the whole process over again. And there you have it. Parfait with Rebel crumbles.
Youth power, healthy deliciousness, Rebel Ventures.